जम्मू कश्मीर में डीडीसी चुनाव के लिए वोटिंग शुरू हो गई है। दूसरे चरण के मतदान में 321 उम्मीदवार मैदान में हैं। वोटिंग कुल 43 कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज के 2100 पोलिंग बूथ पर हो रही है। इनमें से 25 कश्मीर और 18 कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज जम्मू की हैं। वोटिंग को देखते हुए सुरक्षा कड़ी कर दी गई है। आपको ये भी बता दें कि जम्मू कश्मीर में आर्टिकल 370 रद्द होने के बाद ये पहला चुनाव है।
It's the second phase of DDC elections and polling has already begun as we are reporting from Gandharbal in central Kashmir. And behind me you can see at a polling station here, men and women have gathered to cast their vote. The polling will go in 8 phases and today is the second phase. Phase 1 is already over, which recorded nearly 52% of voter turnout in Jammu and Kashmir. And here at polling station, women and men have gathered, they have reached the polling stations to vote. Basically the timing for polling is from 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. and in the evening we get to know about the voting percentage as well as results. So here all the facilities have been put in place, like the facilities for COVID, and health officials are also posted at every polling station in Gandharbal, as well as you can see the women are being provided sanitizers. There is a process for thermal scanning before casting the vote. Tell Shafiq to show you the other side there. You can see there are security personnel who have been deployed inside these polling stations to ensure that there is safety and security and not any kind of law and order problem. Also in South Kashmir, particularly in Pulwama, the internet has been snapped in rest of the districts of Kashmir Valley. It's a 2G internet service. And also in the third phase and fourth phase, fifth phase and sixth phase, at the rest of the phases, the security deployment will be will be beefed up, as there are some security related inputs as well with the Jammu and Kashmir police. And what's more important, that it's a litmus test for the political parties, because there are 6 political parties that are part of People's Alliance for Gupta Declaration who have this time sought vote for restoration of Article 370, whereas BJP clearly says that DDC elections in Jammu and Kashmir are the real meaning of self rule and autonomy.